Hey guys, you're here for the Ron second bonus chest solo. First step, you want to have a boss CP. You can get one from bots like d2checkpoint.com. Open up chat and type /join and the name of the bot. Then wipe to keep the checkpoint. Next is to load in by yourself and backtrack. Grab a sword. Walk backwards following this path. You should be able to manage on all three characters with a sword. I highly recommend Heat Rises, Stompies, and Lion Rampants to help. When you get to this door, you want to walk backwards, and then after hitting the load zone, you want to go forwards immediately. If you don't, you can be stuck behind the door that loads in, and at that point you might as well start over. If you die to the load zone, it will be kind of hard because the launchers don't work, but with some good climbing skills, you can technically go the normal way to the chest. If you did it correctly, keep following down to the chest room. Shoot the node over the edge to open the door, then grab the chest. This is 5 spoils per character per week, a raid mod, and a duplicate piece of loot you got from a previous encounter you completed. Special thanks to Overlord Dragos for this. He also does raid Sherpas in the Destiny 2 LFG Discord.
Cheese forever, Guardian!